What's up and welcome back, everyone. I'm Shay from Chow Chow and Shay, and today we are doing a hot Cheeto fried pickle mukbang. So with that, let's get started. Look at that. Look at that pickle. I have some ranch sauce here that I'm gonna be dipping in. So a couple dips. Dry ginger ale. Week was pretty good. It was productive. Overall, I can say it was a pretty good month. Baby's hot. And they're crunchy. My favorite month is upon us. For November. November's my birthday month, so. Birthday month, anniversary month, Thanksgiving month. Whew. I love to eat, so. Patiently waiting on Thanksgiving. Spicy, and I make them just like how I make my hot Cheeto chicken. Lots of Cajun seasoning, lots of cayenne pepper, lots of red pepper flakes. My mouth on fire. I will have some recipe videos rolling out soon for Thanksgiving. But if you have any suggestions for videos you want to see, like how to make certain things for Thanksgiving, let me know. Like I said, it's been a pretty busy month. It's been a pretty busy month with orders for the bakery because I had my raffle going this month for if you place an order anytime during the month of October, you'll be entered in for a raffle for a treat box. So that generated a lot of new clients and returning clients. So super busy with that. Also busy with coming up with new holiday content for both the bakery and YouTube channel. Coated the pickles too. I've been a busy bee. Myself, I've been staying on top of things. I've been making sure I record ahead schedule so I don't miss a week. I know there's been a few times where I missed a week because I was so busy and trying to get things done that I literally just ran out of time. But making sure I make the time to film, whether it's 10 to 20 minutes a day, try to film a video. If y'all want me to post a new recipe for my hot Cheeto stuff, let me know. I feel like this one came out way, way better than my ones before. Telling y'all, if y'all ain't had no hot Cheeto pickles, make you some. I only got a couple more bites in me, y'all. I'm getting full. Alright, so that's all I have for you today. Thank you guys for joining me while I eat my hot Cheeto fried pickles. And again, if you want me to upload the new recipe video, leave a comment down below. And thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.